Oh, help me, please. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, help me, no!
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Ooh,
help me, please.
Oh, the door.
There's no help for you, Aaron.
Man, the pressure on the washing.
Help me, please.
Don't do it. On the washing line.
Don't do it. Freeze.
No, don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I came off. I'm free. Because we're still killing Catholics.
I'm gonna shout racist words every minute and a half.
Minute and a half, huh?
Very specific. Oh fuck.
You black bastard!
Oh fuck.
Don't. This dick.
Sandstorm. Run for your life.
If this guy gets me killed, I swear.
I didn't know she was starting. Really?
Sand everywhere! Sand everywhere!
Yeah.
I don't like it. Where are you, Aaron?
I think that's where Sandstorm's. I'm behind you. Hi. We're identical. Oh. We're like twins.
Yeah.
Start flying objects! You can stand in the corner here, don't worry about it.
No, the surfboards are coming off the wall, fuck out.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna stand here anyways.
Oh my god!
I'm just above.
Just above? Above what?
I'm watching you guys from this
the tower?
Small point.
Yes.
Aw, y'all dying.
Not the first egg meeting on top of a watchtower.
Oh.
Most people probably think it's probably Holocaust. But I'm talking about something
that- Look at this guy flying around! That's too good.
What is Earth playing a game of three of my friends?
Why are you in?
You fucking high.
You're only playing with one of your friends.
Oh, DJ as well.
What the fuck?
So,
that's weird.
What?
This guy's still gonna be
this building is about to crumble out. Oh no.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm outside. I'm on the beach. But where's a better place to be in a sandstorm than on the beach?
So I've not died yet, though. I'm stuck.
Look, Reese, look down.
I'm alive! How long
on,
does this last
some gray
for?
Bit or some shit?
Yeah, what's the fun?
Not in the armor.
But wait, oh fuck, the floor's going. Oh jeez.
Oh fuck.
Christ, the floor.
I just killed some
survivors! Yay, I'm in third place. Fourth place.
I got
that guy's a long
fucking,
name.
I got scrubbed by the beach.
Far Cry 3 is installed.
Andrian, the I-7, yes, Andrea, whatever.
How do you reset your health?
Yeah, I'd kill yourself. Quickly before the game changes.
Yeah, you do. That's what
kill
you have to do.
Yourself.
You know what's pretty bad when Lioness Tech Tips uploads an April Fool's video
kill
a day before
yourself.
April Fool's?
Jesus
minute.
Christ.
You wanna do it.
He had one fucking job.
I know.
You can't even do that.
Hay bale. Why are we in a hay bale?
Where'd you go?
See, I don't understand. I'm climbing up this fucking tower of death.
Yeah, so
oh, some fucker just fell
I
off.
I can climb it from a different side, though.
Hopefully it's not like...
Oh, you're climbing up that thing. Oh.
This stuff is not like
I'm
a
gonna jump.
Or something.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
How do you jump down?
Well, I hurt myself.
Ow.
Fuck these bastards in their balloons. Oof. Oh. Yeah. Oof. We should go into the. Oh fuck.
Oh
fuck.
No.
We shouldn't be up here.
That was sweet.
I died.
I mean, what's the likelihood of us being hit?
I just killed myself. Oh fuck.
Let's do this.
Look at this lady. She's in her sunglasses indoors.
Kill yourself.
Can
you know you
want to
do it. It'll only take a minute. Walk over to the oven and stick your head in it. Kill yourself.
Do you see me?
Yeah, I don't know how to spectate people. I can just watch. Oh, is that you jumping on top of the fucking barrel?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Okay, my game lagged.
You're gonna get crushed.
Hard oh fuck.
Fuck! Is that Reese?
Oh,
I'm recording that.
Oh nose. This guy's flying on a balloon. What the heck is this shiznit?
Yeah, they're the cons that fucking pay for shit.
Guess what is this shiznit?
Fucking gay.
I just watched you fucking skyrocket to the fucking moon.
It just fucking exploded.
Look at all the moms!
Yeah, like, oh fuck.
Push both of yous off. Oh, Jesus, air race. Oh, what's the likelihood of us getting hit? I watched the barn getting hit in this big chunk of wood coming towards him. He flung
it. Oh, I just killed that rat like the lizard killed
him. Airbit, what do you say? You slam around, come back. I'm gonna fuck you up for what you fucking did.
Is there really an excuse America as to why Roblox doesn't run out of static 60 FPS? Like,
no.
Seriously? There is, like, there's even
no
on the PC,
excuse.
It's like
it's
shit.
Shit.
I win!
Ooh!
Felicia, I run. Don't know why I turned Italian, but I did. You want to take the Canadians to get in your ass?
Suck my guilt. Suck my guilt.
Suck my jobby.
Big goat.
Have a look. Have a look under the kilt. You can take a lick of my fucking slice of my guilt.
Oh, the electorate was coming around my door yesterday going, have you registered to vote? Yeah, no, I know.
Yeah, they
so
sent me a letter.
Fucking voted.
Saying that I registered.
No, there were no
good job,
doors.
Good job.
They're, you get the vote this time. They're walking
yeah,
doors,
they dropped in on my letter. Or some shit.
That's what I'm saying. There were like, there was like 15 of them running about my street. And they were like, have you
oh,
voted?
Why are we in the barn again?
Are you on the electorate? And I'm like,
yeah they
were expecting another vote.
You know, they're not really expecting. You are. There is another vote. There are deadlines
what?
Over.
What? Where are you guys? Hey,
what do you,
expect
you
guys. Who's driving the tractor?
Fucking all.
I'll not in this, unfortunately. He'd be a good tractor driver. I'm still waiting for that video. I'll walk down to take the bins out. Like, Alan promised me he'd record himself going down to take the bins out, and I've yet to see this video.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, here fuck. No!
Oh, why? Oh, I should be on the top floor.
Died.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I instantly
oh,
died.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck's outside? I was watching. What the fuck? The bar is going towards the ocean.
That's survived a single round yet. Jesus.
I'm in the barn. The barn's wiggling to the ocean.
Fuck.
What the fuck I'm in it?
Oh, should I see that?
The fucking roof just fell off.
Lol. This is great. I love it.
Oh, dude, it's Michael J. Fox. It's fucking barn's Michael J. Fox.
It doesn't look as bad from down here. I mean, from up here. I mean,
what
I can see
fuck?
The fucking barn moving all around the place, like, but...
What? Right, picture Michael J. Fox. holding a glass.
This is
why is he not dead? Right, picture Michael J. Fox holding a glass of water, right? And picture you're
right.
A really small ant inside that glass of water. That's what it feels
yeah.
like.
What?
That's why. Oh, there's
dead?
A first person mode?
Oh. Yeah, you right
yeah,
click
if you
the...
click.
Next gen,
yeah.
I'm done with
that's
this game mode.
Different. Alan's just in his own little world, didn't he? The barn is gone.
Yeah.
I shot that prop 7 times. I shot it 3 times with a Deagle and shot it 4 times with a P90.
What?
And it still lived. They won the game because I couldn't kill that last prop. That's bullshit.
You know what the best part is? DJ's already going to call his like new video like Irishman Ridges or something. Even though like he's not even in the game we're playing like, but it's just him in the background.
And he's British.
Hey, Aaron wins this time.
Not the IRA, but we haven't gone away.
Not hard.
Helen.
I guess I'm
hard.
Staying here.
I'm not hard either.
Are you hard? No, fuck, Jesus, I'm in a school.
That was gay.
Coastal Quickstop, that's a racist Naz nickname.
What is
Coastal
it?
Quick, Coastal
uh-oh.
Quick Stop
oh,
after a Naz nickname.
I'm leaving this. Craig Dot.
Oh.
What is going on over there? What is that supposed to be? A cloud?
You know, I'm staying in a fucking low place because every time I'm in front of the high place, they die instantly. So I'm just fucking staying in here.
Stairs. I'm on Franklin under the stairs.
Oh, where are the stairs?
In this Brian building that looks like a piece of shit.
No.
Of DJ.
Brian building. Oh, this piece of shit.
Come on, we all look like fucking identical.
I don't.
Hello, Reese. What the fuck?
Hello,
you fucking gingers.
Ow! What was that? You punched me or something.
You can't punch people in this. This is a kid
friendly. You jumped on my head or something.
Rated for 13 plus.
That's
oh, serene. Look, stay on. Yeah, stay underneath the stairs because the
stay 8 doors. Stay 8 doors.
Oh no.
The roof will start caving in. By the way, just let you know. We're still kidding. I need to watch what I'm saying.
I don't want. I want to be finding people. I don't want to be friggin' this. Patrick K-O-O just left.
Who dropped juice on the floor?
I smell the juice.
Annie, did you drop Jews on C4 or what?
Jesus, see if Germany did this, like Hitler, like all the Nazis just dropped acid rain on top of houses, like Anne Frank would be fucked, because the first thing that's going to get touched is the attic.
Okay, Aaron.
Here, I'm helping them out. You, it's like hide and go seek champion, 1940 to 1940, fucking whatever, what war 2 ended?
5.
48? 45?
48? What? It's history, Aaron, history.
So, the fucking, something happened in 48.
What? Oh, fuck.
What?
Nothing
some
happened
shit
in 48.
Happened.
48 was a crappy year, Aaron.
Something happened in 48. Look, oh, Jesus, look what there.
Yeah, really.
48 was the rebuild year.
Japan's.
No, I'm thinking the 38.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. I wouldn't stand there if I were you.
Oh, fuck, don't stand there. Oh, we want to worry about it.
KGG.
Some guys call it not hard.
I know, that's why I said the hard thing.
Oh, right, I thought you were just talking about Russell Hard.
No.
Ow! Quit standing on my head, darn it.
I was like, not hard, and I'm not hard either. That's what I'm gonna do.
Not hard. Not my fault, there's kids.
Party Palace!
Have you seen the new thing they're giving the pedophiles? But people are controversial over it?
Fucking, not hard, not hard, sent me a message, call me pedo.
Did he?
Right,
Aaron, you're already hurt. What is this crap?
Right, pedophiles,
penis not being erect has anything to do with it.
Look at that guy, he's already dead!
Mental illness, right? So, they're giving these like sex dolls, only their kids sex dolls.
Ow.
Why?
Right, because it's classed as a mental illness, right?
I'm just sitting in this chair so here, it's fine, don't worry about it.
They're going to give them,
what is going on around here?
That's
Catholic the carousel! Yes.
So they're giving like these things to pedophiles.
Torch
like,
flying objects.
Yeah, this is not gonna be good.
Up here.
Oh, what else that'll talk
about? A yellow thing just disappeared recently.
Oh fuck, no, they're gonna kill me.
Me, why am I up here?
You don't come here, dead.
I think I'm safe for now.
Oh. Fuck, the yellow things are falling off.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Uh-oh.
Oh fuck.
Uh-oh.
Jump and kick the cunt off.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
No, let me up. Oh fuck.
I'm just sitting here on the last chair. This is like literally the last chair that's standing. And I'm just sitting here. This is the worst. Oh my god, a car is flying at me.
Uh-oh.
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 Uh-oh. Why is it shaking? Oh fuck.
It's like now. Oh fuck! I was about to make a joke.
Oh no! Don't do it!
No!
Someone fell off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck! The trees are falling apart. Get inside the church. You'll never hear me say out again in my life. Get inside the church.
I'm still sitting down.
I don't know where the church is.
Crops are far too much.
No, I got a phone call.
Holy cow!
Oh, fuck.
There's stuff flying on my face! I don't like it! I lived! I'm alive!
I did it. Oh, time to fucking kill myself.
Stickmaster Luke's...
Can he fucking wait?
What prop am I? What do you want? Oh, I'm at a... Oh. Alright, let's do some, like, sneaky plays, alright?
Sneaky plays!
Oh, fuck. It's Columbine.
Aaron, you're still hurt. What is going on here?
Aaron is gee. That's too obvious. I'm gonna sit on the burning, tank.
I'm gonna sit in the front row here.
Maybe not.
Don't come into school tomorrow, kid. The fuck is that? A shotgun?
By the way,
I thought I heard a shotgun noise. Uh oh.
missile. Shit.
They'll come in smooth and well, kid.
I need to play a sign. I know where, like, ammo boxes
don't
are.
Don't jump on me, Aaron. Gonna... You hurt me. I don't like it.
Stop whistling. Holy moly.
Those goddamn edge kits.
Holy cow. There's stuff going on everywhere. I'm just in this doorway that's still standing. Somehow. I'm fine, Aaron. How are you doing over there?
I is back. Oh, fuck.
I'm you're dead.
In a wall. Oh, no, I literally got, like, I went, hey guys, and got fucking struck by a fucking concrete
floor. I'm still in this fucking classroom. Somehow I'm alive.
Yeah, I'm just in this doorway that's still standing somehow. I told you, wait, doorways are the safest place to stand during the thunderstorm, or a tornado or something like that. Hello!
Oh, that was easy.
Yes.
Just about everyone survived, didn't they? I didn't even get hurt.
2GG.
Don't rip. Procreate.
Oh. You ever seen how ducks procreate?
Oh.
I don't know. Fucking shipwreck.
No, they rip. They rip other ducks. Yeah. That's why they procreate.
Well, it's not really rip. Oh, they're just, we're back to...
No, it's rip.
Well, what? So every time they go, quack, that means help.
Well, yes. They basically gang rip, like, other ducks in order to procreate. That's how they have more ducks. The fucking gang rip.
Well, we all head back to the same joint.
Yeah.
I'm on Frank Road again.
Oh, you're heading back that shithole?
Close, oh,
fucking
fuck.
Shitty brown building.
Oh, help me, please. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, no! Help me,
oh, fuck. What the fuck? Okay.
Help me, please.
There's no fucking door.
There's no help for you, Aaron.
My knickers are on the washing.
Help me, please.
Welcome to Stay Well.
Oh, Jesus.
Welcome to the 1940s hide and seek competition.
I'm currently playing hide and seek.
Currently first on the leaderboard is Anne Frank, followed by Osama.
Oh, wait, never mind. She was not.
She's just been disqualified.
And the winner of this year's hide and seek competition
is Metal
all of the people Schindler protected.
Oh Jesus! Oh my. It's not their fault they gotta make those cotton sheets.
Cotton sheets? Nine.
People wonder where the people from Schindler's List went. Well, how do you think Primark did so well? Or for the Irish
fans,
pennies.
How do you think we make iPhones?
Pennies. I'll just say pennies, you know, because it's still called pennies.
Have you seen the new prime coin?
Yep.
The funky player invented you.
People that
oh yeah,
12
fucking said
it.
Yeah, that's
oh, yeah.
Pretty fucking edgy. Like,
yeah, I don't, literally, it has fucking 12 edges.
Yeah. I like the fact that they're making you fucking use up all your prime coins, too. They're
yeah,
like, nah, nah, they're fucking
goes,
useless.
The same goes with the new fibers, you have to get rid of those.
Do you?
Yeah, not the new fibers, the old fibers. See them new plastic
yeah.
ones. They have to be, all any old fibers won't be able to be used
it's
after May.
Gay.
I think.
That's alright. I don't have any fucking. I don't have any notes.
I literally have. I have an old fiber in my wallet. I'm like,
my game is spindle. Lagging.
I'm lagging.
I don't think that supply warehouse is. What is it? A convenience store? Is it a good place?
I don't know. I got into a car in Florida and then a fucking... I'm going to do it again. with their claim in the billboard. Why?
Alright, Paul Walker, count that in. Here, let me untop your car.
The fucking petrol station?
No, that guy almost died.
Don't run me over!
Oh, these decks are getting on top of the fucking billboard. They're fucked.
The billboard?
Oh, shit. He's just driving that car around.
Oh, I can't want to do it now.
Don't. Oh, Jesus. They're fucked. They're fucked. Look at them. They're going to be the first ones to go.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, my God. They thought they were safe.
We're fucked next.
Oh, Jesus. Where's that cunk on the balloon?
Were they fucked?
This has been built to withstand earthquakes.
There's a piece of it hanging off already.
This has been built by Jerry Adams himself. It can fucking... See, this hasn't fell off, it's just slightly rested on another piece. Where are you, Aaron?
I wanna see this, shiznit.
You're jumping on the fucking thing?
You're on the gas station, aren't you?
That one just started moving.
It's a gas station.
When you're that edgy, you have to say shiznay.
Oh my god, look at that car.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm lying.
The fire's coming towards us, move!
It's gonna break the fucking.
Alive!
Is this an earthquake or zero gravity? Like, seriously, what the fuck?
I know, right? I was just flipping around the place.
Look at the stair of the fucking passenger.
A fucking car.
Oh, you guys are dead!
Should we stay away from the highest point? What if this thing just falls over and then that's gonna hurt even more?
It's like... You guys are... It's like the Titanic in there.
No.
Oh, we survived?
Oh boy, well I gotta go to work.
Duck once.
That was fun.
Aww, well, yeah,
no. I gotta go to the school.
That can be added to the fun-tage. Yeah, well, anyway. See you later, alligator. Hold on, did you not say
I better go pick up my white van.